Welcome to the deep end, and today we're counting down our picks, for we list 6 most expensive things in the world. Before we begin, we publish new content every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. Number 6. Yacht History Supreme, $4.5 billion. The Malaysian businessman and billionaire Robert Kuok owned the History Supreme, which is said to be the most expensive yacht in the world. It's about 100 feet long and one of the sleekest. The reason why it is so expensive is because it has 100,000 kilograms of gold, platinum, and jewels. The master suite's interior is also breathtaking, and it features a full wall covered with T-Rex bones in the main chamber. The History Supreme is worth almost $4.5 billion in today's dollars. Number 5. Salvador Mundi, $450 million. The painting, Salvador Mundi, was sold by the Saudi Prince Bader bin Abdullah bin Mohammed bin Farhan Al Saud in a public sale for $450 million. It's one of the most famous Renaissance paintings ever created by Leonardo da Vinci. The reappearance of his painting after it had been lost in 1763 and then recovered in the 1900s allowed him to realize a significant profit. For a long time, it was thought that the priceless artwork had been destroyed or lost, until Sir Charles Robinson bought it again. According to some sources, Leonardo da Vinci painted the Last Supper for Louis XII of France. This masterpiece is one of the most valuable artworks in the world today. Number 4. Garçon à la pipe, $104 million. This is yet another fantastic and timeless work by the great Pablo Picasso himself. He painted this masterpiece oil on canvas in 1905 while he was only 24 years old during his Rose period. Picasso's Blue Boy is a work that has been lost in the mists of time, despite being one of his most well-known works. While it features a boy in blue, Picasso was not very open about who the painting represented. There are a few speculations that he was attempting to hide his identity from the public eye by not providing much information regarding the obscure subject of the painting. However, it has always been a topic of study for professionals and art enthusiasts. The history of this building is not well known. It cost $104 million to build it. Number 3. Graff Diamonds Hallucination Watch, $55 million. The wealthy can show they are rich through their watches. They can be elegant and look like nobility. A jewelry watch is more than simply a beautiful object. The Graff Diamonds Hallucination has an aspirational feel to it, making its users feel like royalty. The Graff Diamond Hallucination is widely regarded as the most expensive jewelry watch in existence today. It costs approximately $55 million, more than a major luxury mansion in Beverly Hills. The watch was created by Lawrence Graff, the chairman of Graff Diamonds, and its exclusivity stems from the 110 distinct types of rare gems used in this piece. Number 2. Limited Patek Philippe watch, $26 million. There's no way to know which asset's value might be comparable to something completely out of orange when it comes to the most costly things on the planet. The limited edition Patek Philippe watch is valued at approximately the same as a luxury apartment in New York City, according to one estimate. Some people would rather wear this watch than buy a house. It is worth $26 million and is one of the most expensive things that are on sale online in 2021. The watch is truly one of a kind, and it's one of the 7 items produced to commemorate Patek Philippe's 175th anniversary. Number 1. Diamond Panther Bracelet, $12.4 million. The Diamond Panther Bracelet is the most expensive bracelet in the world today, and it's made of diamonds. This bracelet is the most precious item in Edward VIII's life that sparked his relationship with Wallace Simpson. The most magnificent and costly piece of jewelry ever created, it has a staggering price tag of $12.4 million, and is the most beautiful thing ever designed. In 1952, Carter crafted this bracelet out of onyx and diamond to form a stretching panther figure. The world's most expensive items may be virtually anything. It might be a normal or the world's most expensive asset, such as a watch, automobile, house, yacht, jewelry, or artwork. With these items becoming increasingly popular among the wealthy, the list is practically unending.